Buddy, this is Melvin from Pintos, Arrowhead. We have a Fira, real car. It's a 1995 Toyota Tacoma. But the owner says too much gas. Before it was okay, but now too much gas. He cannot drive a lot with a fuel, with a full fuel tank. So I try to check what's wrong with this. But the first thing I check with my scanner, the fuel trim. You see long term fuel trim, bank one, they say 1.-1.6. It's okay, between that is okay. 10 is okay, more than 10, no. You see? It's the same thing when I drive the car. When I drive the car, the fuel trim goes up. You see, 15, 16. So they say too much gas in the fuel trim. So we have to check the mass airflow sensor cleaner. See, this is really, really dirty. You see? I thought this was the problem, and yes. I think this is why they use too much gas. Okay, what you have to do? We have to clean this with the mass airflow sensor cleaner, and then we'll fix this problem. You can use this one or original from the dealer. The dealer one is a small bottle, and this is more strong than this, but it's okay. We can use this because, you know, it's safe. Yep. Thank you for watching Pintos Automotive Diagnostic Pro videos.